welcome to CEC. We are so happy that you will hear this year. Learning English will take time. It will take 3 to 7 years. We just want you to try your best.
We have so many questions and we worry about our children every day. How will they ever compete with those students who are born here?
I understand you want your children to do well right away, but remember it to waste time. You must be patient and understand them. You need to encourage your children. Soon, your children will be able to read and write in English. Thanksgiving is an important holiday in American culture. It means many things. We owe you to learn by sharing, giving, and helping the community. A very long time ago, the pilgrims left England because they wanted freedom. They came by ship to America. Life was very hard for the pilgrims. They were not ready for the harsh lifestyle for them. Well, it was needed to survive in America. One winter, the pilgrims ran out of food. The Native Americans who consisted of pilgrims and couple and decided to help them. The Native Americans shared the food they had with the pilgrims, and this feast was called Thanksgiving.
Oh, that is just a Thanksgiving was a family. Now we all came to America, and has been very hard for us too, but it is slowly getting better. Because everyone in the family helped us. One of our big helpers is the PU 10 Hotel.
Yeah, take the yummy turkey we will be eating later.
I like all the fun days we get to do at the Chinatown YMCA.
Can you feel comfortable? Help my parents find out so we can have our own place.